So how do these different sequences result in different traits? Like, for example, you have blue eyes and I have brown.
Right. So obviously not everyone has the same genetic sequence for every gene, the stuff that codes for us. Now, in the example of eye color, the eye color gene can come in different versions. Now, in genetics, we have a word for this, and it's called an allele. So you could have the sequence that codes for brown eyes, and we would call that the brown allele, or the brown version. Alternatively, you could have the sequence that codes for blue eyes. We call this the blue allele, or the blue version of the gene. Now, if we carry this out in an experiment, like a thought experiment, where you get one brown allele from one parent and another brown allele from another parent, what color eyes do you think the children are going to have?
Brown.
Right, they're going to have brown, so it's pretty simple. We could also do the same experiment with the blue alleles. If you get one blue allele from mom and one blue allele from dad, what color eyes do you think you're going to have?
Blue.
You're going to have blue. But it gets interesting when we have to figure out what happens in the mixed situation, where you get a brown allele from one parent and a blue allele from another parent. In this case, what color eyes do you think the children are going to have?
I don't know. Why don't you answer this one?